great round today of 67, Nicholas. How's it out there for you?
Yeah, I was studying well, but minus 3 after 5 goal. I think it's 7, 8. Yeah, I got a bad financial on myself and hit it. I tried to calm down, but I fight back on the back 9 to the 400. Yeah, it's all good for me. Yeah, it's good to play with Order of Merit, Milan, Radek, and Luis. Yeah, it's like giving me a lot of confidence to play with them. Yeah. So I learn a lot of things from them. Yeah.
And how do you feel seeing your name up there on the leaderboard?
Yeah, it's good to see my name on the leaderboard on the first day. Yeah, it's giving me a lot of confidence. Of course, since last week, I made a cut for the first time during my rank. Give me a lot of confidence for this week. Yeah. So looking forward to the next week.
And has the Eurasia Cup given you also a lot of confidence?
Yeah, of course, yeah. The first round I played with Jamie and Jimac, and last day I played with Inga. Yeah, I learned a lot of things from them, like you need to be patient, because even if you hit a bad shot and try to calm down, try to always be a positive, even if you hit a bad shot, yeah, that's what I learned from them.
Good luck with the rest of the week.